Hi, I'm Karen Borden with CBS 11 News. You know, sometimes you don't realize how much of your life can be in your phones, and you don't really realize or appreciate it until it's gone. One local veteran, what he lost from his iPhone was devastating to him emotionally. We're going to tell you what that was and how CBS 11 News was able to help him. Please join us tonight on CBS 11 News at 10.